understanding about vertical time zones, coming to right powerful conclusions about vertical time zones, gives you direct access to Kailasa. It makes you manifest the powers of Paramashiva. Direct access to Kailasa. Listen. All of you have your presence in all 14 time zones. The higher, Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Satya, all these higher time zones up to Kailasa, and all the lower level time zones, Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Mahatala, Batala, these are the lower level time zones, the vertical time zones. Understand this principle of vertical time zones. The higher lokas and lower lokas, where not just the quantity, the very quality of time is different. The definition of time is different. If you listen carefully, you can get the powerful conclusions I am conveying. Listen. These powerful conclusions can make you manifest the powers of Paramashiva immediately, the moment you come to this conclusion. So listen carefully. All of you have your presence in all 14 lokas. For example, in Nagaloka, there is a being with your face and snake body. I'm giving you this as an example. In Tapoloka, there is a rishi with your face and the body of the rishi, Tapasvi. I'll give you one more example. In all 14 lokas, you have your account, bank account opened. If you are intense in your tapas, in your tapoloka account, you have $1 million. If you are very shallow with your demonic attitude and aptitude, your demonic loka, the patala, your personality has practically zero money. Understand carefully. I'll repeat the example. All of you have your presence established already in all 14 lokas, the human body, human frame. Is such highly evolved hardware, highly evolved framework. If your consciousness is matured enough to handle the human hardware, you already have your presence in all 14 lokas. I'm giving you the example in Patala, where the demons, Rakshasas exist. There is a Rakshasa with your face and the Rakshasa body, the demon body and your face. Same way, in Tapoloka, your identity exists, there is a person with your face and a tapasvi, great rishi body. The more tapas you do, your tapoloka identity is strengthened, empowered. The less demonic activities you do, your demonic personality in Patala Loka is slowly dissolved. He loses his power over you. And he is also slowly dissolved, and you are liberated. So understand, your presence exists in all 14 lokas. You already have a reserved place in all 14 lokas. Your decision, you have a conscious freedom to empower which loka identity you want to manifest in your everyday life.